When I first arrived in San Marcos Academy, I immediately knew that my life would be different. I would not be able to eat delicious food cooked by my grandmother. I would not see my close friends in China. I had to make new friends and talk in a language that I was not good at. I am not sure if I liked this place. My mother asked me, "Do you regret going to America?" "I don't know," I said. As time passed by, I felt I was actually home. Dorm directors and RAs cared about me. They were like my family. I could feel that they actually put themselves into international students' position and understood what we need and how we feel. For example, if we wanted Chinese food, they would try to take us there. Even in the most trivial things, I can still feel their love and care. Teachers were really helpful. Language barrier was like a big mountain for me to get over. With their help, I could climb up a little further every day. I will never forget how I changed from a shy person who would try thousands of ways to avoid speaking English to an outgoing person who would like to participate in school activities. Moreover, classes were fun here. In China, the teacher's only goal was to help students get high grades on tests. I was under great pressure in competing with other students every day. Here, teachers teach in a more relaxing way. Surprisingly, I started to enjoy school. I was really worried about my Asian face when I first came here. Hearing rumors that some people in America are racist, I could not help imagine being isolated. In fact, SMA students were the nicest people that I had ever met. They always offer help before I ask. Knowing that I was not a good English speaker, they would speak slower and use simple language when talking to me. Their patience, kindness, and smile will always be in my mind. The international students there is another reason why I like SMA. We shared many similar experiences and thoughts, and I could learn different countries' culture from them. Luckily, I became the president of their international student organization, and I had the chance to work for privilege for them. Faculty, staff, and students here were always willing to help. SMA is just like a big family. I love this place. SMA gives me love, care, and strength, which will be with me all the time, no matter where I am. Now, if anyone asks me if I regret coming to SMA, I will firmly say no.